I am fit as a fiddle and a giant among... Actually, I'm not. I'm kind of a wimp among giants here. We're here with the San Diego Legion, a professional rugby team. They're getting ready to play their big game opener. Let's see, your name is...
Ryan Mattias.
Yes, sir.
Ryan Mattias.
And we have Sam Wuching.
Yep. Sam Wuching. Here. Fake them out.
I'm sure they're really scared, Carlos. The season opener for the second season is Sunday. Are you guys pumped, excited, ready to go? What can we expect?
Yeah, we're super excited. It's been a long preseason. We put in a lot of work with our team, and yeah, the boys are excited to get out there and hit someone other than ourselves.
Ryan, tell me a little bit about the professional rugby, because it's really new. It's a fresh sport in America, but it's been big thing in Australia and India, other places. Yeah. Tell me about the birth of that here.
Well, San Diego Legion, we're in our second year here in the MLR. MLR started last year. And we're already at 7 cities last year, and now we're at 9 now. So next year we're projected to be at 11 or 12.
How does our team size up against, like, you're playing New York, right, on Sunday?
Yeah, so New York's a brand new team in the league, so it'll be interesting to see what they bring. Obviously, we've added some more firepower. Salm's a new signing this year, and we've signed a lot of other guys, so we're looking pretty good this year.
So I always think about this when I look at...
I can only imagine.
All right, so now here's the thing. NFL players have pads and helmets and... These guys hit just as hard.
These are the roughest athletes.
These guys are men amongst men. They're like the giants of men. So tell me a little bit about kind of the skill sets that you have to have to play, be a good rugby player, besides size, obviously.
Yeah, well, for me, coming from both, I played football at University of Washington and now I'm playing rugby. The thing is, in football, you have different positions, have different skill sets, and you master those skill sets. In rugby, everyone is on the even playing field. Everyone has to master all the skill sets. So Ryan, he can run the ball, he can tackle, he can kick. Me, I'm a different position, but I can run the ball, I can tackle, I can kick as well. And
Are the positions similar to that of football?
Blockers and things like that.
You can't block in rugby.
You can't block in rugby. Okay.
Now, for people who are not, they kind of get the idea of rugby. They're not that into it. The pregame, as I would call it, has always been something that's gotten a lot of attention. When you see these rugby players out there doing the haka, they're trying to like intimidate the other teams with the ugly faces and the stomping and all that. Do you guys do something? What do you do to intimidate the other team?
So the haka is kind of. Indigenous to New Zealand and their team. So, we don't do...
You guys have to do something.
We don't do quite that, but, we do.
What's your ritual for the Legion?
We got to create one. You got to come to a game and come find out what we do.
All right, that's your mission. That's really entertaining for today.
It's entertaining. It's great fun. And we'll have all the information on where you can watch the San Diego Legion on KUSI.com. Their big game is at USD.
Sunday.
At 2 o'clock. Check out the Legion San Diego against Rugby United New York. That name is terrible.
Yeah.
New York team?
We're definitely going to beat them on the name for sure.
Go Legion.
We wish you luck. Good luck. Thanks, you guys, for coming in. We'll see you tomorrow.